See, I don't even know if you're being serious or not. Pretty sure he's faking this for sure. You know I know you're fucking with me, right?
No, I'm not fucking with you.
If you actually had epilepsy and you just had a seizure, you would have got off by now. You wouldn't have got back on to play more games. You would have threw up.
Yeah, I'm playing the light games, like, for example, Alien Soldier, Black Crusader. They're non-seizure games.
And you know, it's just like people with cancer, you don't see them going around making fun of cancer.
Yeah, but cancer is like a horrible thing, like I know I have seizures, but I'm still alive.
Yeah, seizures don't usually kill you.
I know. So, like, I can still make fun of them.
Yeah, but you're just making it, you're like taking it too far. What is funny to you about making someone think that you just had a seizure? To see if they'll do something? Because no, I wouldn't do shit. I honestly don't care too much.
It's not funny when someone else, like, doesn't have seizures. But if someone does have seizures, then it is funny. Like, they can make fun of it if they wanted to.
You know, that's like, it's like saying if they got raped, they can make fun of it. Like, what?
No, it's like saying, like, you know how black people, they say the N-word to each other?
Which was created by the whites.
No. What?
Yeah.
Any race is bad. It's just that, like...
No, it was created by whites, and now they're just making it into their word.
What I thought it was created by... Like, I thought it was they created it first.
No. Nigga is whenever they're your slave. It's another word for working. Which actually, it's usually pronounced nigger. How do you not know this?
I thought they created it first.
Do you fail history class?
History class don't teach the word N-word.
Actually, it does. I don't know what kind of school you're going to.
It's just not appropriate.
It's not appropriate, but it's part of it. It's just like them teaching about Hitler and how he did all of that shit. It's not appropriate, but you still see them teaching it. Oh, because the N-word... Oh, okay. You don't make too much sense. The Holocaust killed over, like, 2 million Jews, I'm pretty sure. How was that too far?
The N-word means, like, slavery or speaking con thinking or stuff like that.
And murder is... Okay, you... You're a different type of person.
Slavery is bad, like.
But how did you not freak out when we were playing this Bioshock game? Whatever it's called.
Biohazard? That's not colorful.
I mean, Street of Rage isn't that colorful, and you shouldn't have been looking at the lights that much.
The games that aren't colorful are Alex Kidd, Alien Soldier, Altered Beast is not colorful.
You know I know this. I'm a classic gamer. I'm a retro.
Okay, tell me all the games that aren't colorful.
Well, I don't play them that much. I play the ones that have the color. If you have ADHD, I'm pretty sure you would get that we like color more than... So...
So how are you old school gamer?
I grew up on Sega. I have Atari. I played every single game that mostly ever existed.
Okay, tell me the games that like aren't flashy.
Why would I know that? I've already told you, I played, like, I'm only about the color. I can tell you how I started off. Anyways, you shouldn't be asking me. I mean, you're the one over here making fun of epilepsy, and you apparently have it. And no, that doesn't mean anything. It doesn't make any sense. Like, that's not even funny, I mean... You don't even have to bring them into this. Like, I mean, like, just don't even bring them up about this. Like, I mean, this is different.
All I'm saying is, if someone else has epilepsy, and if you're making fun of someone about it, then it's fine. They have it too.
I don't think you understand. I'm not even trying to be rude, you're just not thinking straight.
I just can't play the games that are, like, flashy.
But I still, I get that, I just don't understand why you would joke about it.
How am I joking?
That's like crying wolf, really. Not you think about it.
How is that?
Oh, because you were acting like you were having a seizure.
I wasn't acting.
You literally. Oh, I woke up. Isn't that what fucking happens?
There are three types of seizures, okay? One's auras, and the second is clusters, and the third are grand mal seizures. There's three types.
Okay.
And I felt like I had clusters.
So you go to sleep just to wake up 3 minutes later. At the exact time that I leave.
Should I go to sleep? I don't know. I want to keep talking to you more, but like...
Why would you want to talk to me? I obviously don't like you that much. And that's like really rare for me. I like almost everybody.
Like, why don't you like me?
I've already gave you multiple reasons why. And usually I like to joke about things that are horrible. That's where humor comes from. But like, I don't want to sit here and have like you, oh no, I'm having a seizure. Whenever you just go quiet, and like, if you actually have epilepsy, I don't know. Like, it's not, seriously though. Like, if you're a regular person, like, oh no, this is going to give me a seizure and start making weird sounds, that's different.
So you're saying if someone had seizures, you wouldn't be friends with them?
I never fucking said that, but you're taking it to a joke matter. Okay, see, that's like, okay, I get it. Okay, this is the point where I should say this. I've made a song about rape. I think it's funny, but if I were to get raped, and I'm like, someone got raped, I think that's funny. Like, that's totally fucking different. I know I'm being hypocritical here, but still. Like, how was that even funny for you? Like, you, like, how was it funny to you? It's a serious matter for you. Seizures can kill you.
Funny.
Well, obviously you thought...
I had blusters for crying out loud. They're not the same as Grand Mar seizures.
You're still acting like you had one, because you wouldn't just wake up that at the exact time. And you know I know you were there. You need to stop denying it. I understand you have ADHD, so it's hard to admit to something, but geez.
I'm not denying it. I'm telling the truth.
So go ahead and how do you wake up to me leaving, like the exact same?
What do you mean?
How did you invite me the exact time I left?
Because I woke up, like I tried getting up. I woke up at the exact time you left.
What are the chances of that?
Sometimes I won't invite you, but sometimes I will. Like, it's unpredictable.
You know I don't believe you.
Go ahead, don't believe me, but I'm telling you right now, I had blusters.
I still don't think that you can joke about it, but I just... Mind boggles me. I'm trying to be nice. Like, I'm being serious. I am trying to be nice.
Oh,
I can be mean. I can take this into a mean way. I'm trying not to be rude to you. Already pissed me off.
I don't know what the idea.
Yeah, but you don't have to act like you're having a seizure. I know you're fucking acting. Go ahead, ask her. I bet you she'll disagree with you. Especially how you were doing it.
I'm gonna go ask her.
And tell her exactly how you did it. This dude is retarded. Okay, I know how stupid they are. I understand that, but it was created by the whites to say that they were workers, even though it still is very much racist. It's not right for them to say it. They do what they fucking want. That's the thing. Just like they say whites kill most people. And guess what? If we were killing them as fast as they say we were, they're only 20% of the United States. 20%. So that means we would have killed them by now. So, all of them.
Like, can I do what I want? Like, can I do freedom of speech?
I don't really know if you understand.
Well, they
said no, so... I'm glad your parents understand. You can do what you want.
But I'm not acting though, that's the thing.
You were a minute ago.
I'm waiting.
You can't play a game and also...
Yeah, okay, search it up, like, go up
Oh, I'm fine being in the funny. Yeah, but somehow
that's it.
For all I know, I don't even know if you actually do have seizures at this point. I think you're just fucking with me.
I'm not, I actually do. Oh, yeah. Are you gonna play or no?
I really don't know. You don't understand at all. I don't know, maybe you're gonna have another fake seizure. Maybe you're gonna have another fake seizure, I don't know.
I'm gonna go get some more. I do have seizures, but I think I'm going a little
blank. Yeah, I noticed, but I'm glad you noticed it. Like, honestly, I could care less about people who have seizures. And I will. Because I honestly don't care about people that don't pertain to me. Why should they, you know? I'm playing this one game, I don't... It's like this comic game or whatever. Weird. Hold on.
But
you know, I don't have that problem. And I already said I was being hypocritical, but still. This.
Alrighty, man, I'll play a few tomorrow, right? Alrighty. I'm sorry for what happened.
I, first off, I wasn't making fun of anyone at this point.
I know, but told me that you make fun of people, but I don't want you to do
it. You can't exactly tell me what to do, but I have nothing, even if I do, it has nothing to pertain to you. See, if you were to do that and it had nothing to do with me, it would have been different, but you brought me into it, so...